Says we must not be overdazzled by wealth, but by the contributions of labor. People who rose from their ranks, who are self-made, and who still have the discipline that this country requires to move forward. So I commend all three of them and the initiative that's brought this.